October 4th, 2023, 4:05. I'd like to call to order the meeting of the Board of Assessors.
I'll make that motion.
I'll second. All in favor?
Aye.
So moved. First order of business today is to approve the minutes of the August 30th meeting.
I'll make that motion.
Open and executive.
I'll make that motion to approve minutes.
Both the open and executive session minutes. I'll second. All in favor?
Aye.
So moved. I'll turn the open session agenda over to Kelly.
Okay, thank you. First on the agenda, just a recap of FY 2024 and the progress that is being made in regards to new growth, and the real estate and personal property assessments analysis is going on. The new growth projection that was given for the FY 24 projected budget of the $250,000, in my opinion, will be met. It won't be much higher than that, but it will be met to for the budgetary purposes. And basically, the timeline is, as the town meeting is scheduled for November 6, 2023, I've been informed by the finance department that they will have their part of the recap solidified thereafter that week, and the request for the classification hearing with the Board of Selectmen for allocation of tax levy is going to be held in mid-November. That date has not been set yet, but that's the timeline that we're looking at for the future to streamline to get a certification of value and certified tax rates for FY 24. Secondly, their sewer betterment privileges. There were six new accounts that had their initial assessment or commitment of bills, which gives the property owner the option of paying it the betterment off completely in the net 30 days without interest, or statutorily they could select between 5, 10, 15, or 20 years to break down and amortize the loan to pay back to the town. Two of the six accounts did not respond, either with full payment or with a request of amortization. So it's left to the Board of Assessors to determine the number of installments that they want to vote upon for these the accounts that didn't answer for themselves. I can tell you for the phase two sewer betterment, which happened in 2007, where it was the big project with over 300, the assessors for those that did not respond gave them the 20 year.
What's the amount of the assessment? You know?
The assessments vary because their privilege fees, they're about, average about $14,000.
That needs to be decided today?
Yes, sir.
I'll make a motion to go over the 20 year.
I'll second the motion. All in favor?
Aye.
So moved.
Okay, thank you. Sewer tie-in loans. There were two new accounts that were committed with a bill date of 9/29. Now these monies are basically, the assessing board for the sewer tie-in loan is the Board of Health, and these monies can be used by property owners to pay for the tie-in fee or for septic improvement. Those two accounts actually already did respond, so there won't be an issue where the Board of Assessors would have to select the amortization schedule. This is just an FYI. Fourthly, again, I had already said this, but the fall town meeting is scheduled for November 6, 2023. The Board of Selectmen did close the warrant by mid-September. They will be looking over the articles forthcoming. I believe a warrant will be available, if not online, but for the public by the third week of October. And the request for the next meeting date is November 1st, 2023, for 4 p.m.
On the town meeting, did we need to put in an article for funding, or did we get that in our regular budget now this year?
Funding for?
Last year we were funding for one of the softwares or something.
Oh, no, now it's actually part of the recurring budget.
It is in our budget.
Yep. Okay. That's all I have for open session. Do you have any questions for me?
No, we will go into executive session and return into open to close, so I just
I'll make that motion.
Okay, we have a motion to suspend open session, go into an executive session, and we will reconvene back in open session to vote on anything we do during executive session regarding the personal exemptions and chapter 61B. So, all in favor of?
Aye.
So moved.